is from Fish Kitchen Treasures.
Yeah.
So this
thank
is for
so
you
much.
All.
Thank you so much. So please, this is my kitchen.
Please. Our first ingredients ready with us.
All right.
What we are going to do is we have some nice chicken cubes. So what we will do is I will slit them, make them thin slices.
Okay.
And then we will marinate it with some oregano, some salt, pepper, some garlic powder we have.
Okay.
We will make a batter with the oats. We have some oats.
Ah, lovely.
Okay. Okay. And then we will pan sear them.
Okay.
All and right. Then we will put them on the sticks. We have some sticks also. Bamboo okay. Sticks, so we will, it will look like a lollipop.
Oh, fine.
So
something
this
for the kid.
Yeah, something for all. Everything is going to be for the kid today.
Okay.
So first dish is this. Then second, we will do a spaghetti.
Okay.
We have spaghetti with the tomato sauce, and we will have cheese spread in. So we will do a spaghetti bake.
Awesome.
Third, we will do a very simple dish: an egg omelet bread in a unique style.
Okay.
So he will love that also. So what we'll do is we will start cutting the chicken first. Okay, so now what we have here is I've got some oregano, salt, a little bit of garlic powder in it.
Okay.
And made a solution powder, you know.
With water.
No, there is nothing. Now I will add some flour in it. Maida.
Okay.
Okay, this okay. Will help to dust and
the
then yes okay. And then little bit of maida is still left. I will add egg in it.
Okay.
I've already added in that. We can add a little bit of salt in this also.
Okay. So first we're coating and then
yes
dipping in this.
So now what we will do is we will add this into this chicken. Why I am putting flour first is so that the egg will coat it nicely. Otherwise it will not coat so nicely. Chicken is already done, so we will keep it in the fridge for some time.
Okay.
In the meantime, we will cut another chicken for our spaghetti. Now what I'm doing, I'm putting the spaghetti in water. This will boil the spaghetti.
Okay.
For our, I know it is not covering fully inside, so once this will start getting melted, then we will push it in. In the meantime, our pasta is getting blanched. We will make the white sauce.
Butter.
This is the quickest way to chop. Sandy texture.
Okay.
Once this is done, we will switch off the gas and we will add the milk. We will add our chicken also in this so that it gets cooked.
Okay. Oh, in this itself?
Yes, itself. It will give the flavor also.
Oh.
I think if we have cream, we can add a little bit of cream.
Fresh cream.
Cream would nice give it a nice healthy effect also.
Okay.
Also we can add a little bit of cheese. Now
the normal cheese or
any cheese. See, usually we add parmesan in the hotel, but even home we can add that Amul cheese.
Okay.
we have this cheese spread. We can add this. Does your son eat this? Second dish is also done. This what we'll have to do is we will now just bake it in the oven for max 5 minutes because it is already there. It is already cooked. Okay, now our next dish, I'm making a bread omelet, but in different style. Okay, so first what we'll do, we'll break the eggs. I'm taking 3 eggs. This is done, our oil is hot, pan is hot.
Okay.
So now what we will do is we will dip the bread in this.
Okay, so that's the twist.
That's the twist.
I was just thinking what he's going to do when he said it's there's a small change.
What we will do is we have these skewers. Okay. So we will just put skewers in these.
Okay.
Our skewers are ready, our pan is hot. We will put them in the pan. These are almost done. They are 70 to 80% already cooked. We will just give it for another say 3 to 4 minutes in the oven. Okay, because our already our spaghetti is also done.
That's
baked spaghetti.
Okay.
This is already done.
Okay.
So now what we will do is we will add this. So this is also ready to go on the table. Our egg is done. This is also done. We will make a nice dip for it.
For the lollipop?
Yes.
Okay.
So what we will do is we will add this here. We have cream cheese. We will add this, some ketchup. Add the ketchup and this, and then we have some nice basil. Plating is very simple. Just do it like this and.
Okay, just a stroke.
Yes.
So, what are we doing now?
We are making some lassi. We have some syrup. We will add this.
Strawberry lassi.